Hi guys, so in today's video, I'm gonna teach you guys on how to do spinning kyoto. So let's go to the video. First, 3 meters ones. Use flowing water and use no shift lock. After you spin, go back to shift lock and quickly side dash. And use lethal whirlwind. Then spin jump and use hunter's grasp. Then do the hunter's grasp tech. Then do a mini uppercut and front dash. That's all and bye guys.